Here was Hurricane Julia made landfall. Now it's a tropical storm. It's going to continue to work its way towards the Pacific, slowly weakening as it moves into the Pacific basin there. But overall, it did make landfall in Nicaragua as a Category 1 hurricane yesterday.